rights will be found. The freedom we live is when we cry out and carry the cross. You died and rose again, my God, I'll only ever give my all.
Hi kids, hope you had a great week at camp. I know I had a great time being with you. I just want to remind you, remember we all went over on Monday, Adam and Eve, and how God had this great plan for us, but sin came into the world and ended up breaking that relationship they wanted to have with us. And then, you know, all throughout the Old Testament, like with our story of Elijah, that God showed his faithfulness, that he wanted to keep coming after us, that he wanted to keep pursuing us and having a relationship with us. And then we were with Zacchaeus on Wednesday. Zacchaeus, we learned that God loves each one of us personally. He didn't say, you know, hey, you shirt guy in the tree, come down. But he called Zacchaeus by name. And yesterday we learned about Paul and how God loves us first, that he doesn't have to wait for us to be worth it, but he loves us right where we are. So guys, I hope you have a wonderful week. You're after camp, and I hope you remember what we learned here this week. But I do have one other trick for you guys.